Pittsburgh as the Seton Hall Prep Pirates get set to take on the Sparta Spartans in the second game of the 2018-19 season. The bowler against Riley to tip, and Riley wins it. Out of Ashton Miller on the left wing. Back up top to Mario Bolo for three, and that's good. Mario Bolo starts the scoring off. And Ashton Miller, right hand, and he gets the roll. The corner, Bolo again tries another three. It's good, his second three. With the left hand, no good. Bolo with the rebound and putback. How about Mario Bolo to start the game? A quick 8 points, 8 of 10 for Seton Hall Prep, and the student section finally rises to its feet. In the corner, guarded by Kavanaugh. Miller puts up a three, and it's good. All buckets for Ashton Miller. Back up top. Gonna take it himself around the back. Right hand. Finish. Ashton Miller with some sick handles. Now the steal. And Miller will take it himself with a right-handed finger roll. And a timeout for Sparta as the Pirates have opened up a 17-7 lead. Walker facilitating up top to Bolo. Another three-point try, and it's good. Mario Bolo knocks down his third three of the quarter. Back to Flaherty. Flaherty driving underneath. Walker, right hand off the window. Jordan Walker. Back to Walker, who unloads for three and drills it. Another three-pointer for the Pirates. Ashton Miller puts on the brakes and looks for Jordan Walker, who drives, pulls up, and uses the window. Soft touch. Driving, right hand, no good. Rebound and putback by Josh Hobson. Hobson active on the glass. Underneath, Hobson wide open, bobbles it, recovers, and lays it in. Curran with a head fake behind the back. Curran, left-handed finish. Oh, pretty play by Mike Curran. In transition, Miller. Foul and the bucket. Here's Curran, who was open for three, decided to pass it up. Swinging the corner now. Bolo for three. That's good. And a transition. Miller, nice bounce pass. And the finish by Mike Curran. And a timeout for Sparta as Seton Hall opens the lead to 50-36, their largest of the game. Ahead to Miller. Miller driving, right hand reverse layup. And Curran driving and finishing with the left hand. Mario Bolo, he finds Miller out ahead of the pack. Miller, Euro step, and finishes. Miller back with it, covered by Kavanaugh, driving, reverse layup is good. Getaway with Walker. Walker with the left hand, it is good. Right off the glass, 63. As they play catch underneath, it's Hobson back down Riley. Hobson, the right hand hook is good. And Seton Hall Prep with a 71-45 victory here at the Tracy Gymnasium into the win.